I will delete my channel because it is not getting any views, so it's boring. And also my TikTok account got deleted, which thankfully I don't have to worry about now.